tried to put the paper thing on.
No, this one
put the books on the paper things.
And the cat wants to play with it somehow.
Look. It always works. It always works. Last one. Five. Last time it was four. It's a paper lead. You can choose. Are you ready?
It's like this. This is how you make it.
So short. I never knew it that short.
Who has those?
No. Are you some kind of instructions?
They'll have little nails on the instructions. Then I just, oh, this is the instructions.
Yeah, I feel like it's this one goes on top of these. But what's this giant paper for?
That has 10 nails inside.
And the biggest part.
Okay,
I already know where this one goes.
Oh. Make it.
The cat's like. I gotta do is put these
in. And this is for you, Dad.
This is like one of those. The spiky ones, you have to hammer them. But this is like the ones you can turn or... Oh, you need like a pencil. Hey, my nails. How are you doing? I screwed it in for no reason.
You can use it.
Okay, now can you move it?
If I put this on top of
this is like halfway, you can make a shelf. And then you just have to fasten it here, but I forgot where I put the screws.
It's like a double screen.
And this time I'm going to use this, but
This is like a double screen.
The second one right here, I gotta say, screwing in was better than this with your hand. This is kind of longer.
lady.
Guess that's enough. There we go. I can see he's kind of tilted to the left. I can see a little gap there. And you too. And you too. They all have gap. It's clearly magic once again. The other ones were like a cut clear, and this one's taking like 10 hours. Was this even 10 hours? I think it was 10 hours. Or am I just going the wrong way? And this is a finished thing. And my dad just gave me some books, so. Subscribe, like, and maybe hit the like button. I don't know what that. Oh wait, I already said that.